Hello students, in this video we will see cube and cube roots chapter 4 exercise 4th and this is of class 8 video and question number 6 up to before this one question number 1 to 5 we have done in previous video. If you have not seen previous video, link is given in description box. From there you can see the previous video in which question number 1 to 5 is solved. Now question number 6, which of the following are roots of an even number and of an odd number? Before solving this question, let us know some key points to solve this question. See, whenever you are doing the cube of an even number, so it is always coming an even number. For example, if you are doing the cube of 2, 2 is an even number, you are doing the cube of 2. So 2 into 2 into 2, it will come 8. And 8 is again even number. Again, if you are doing cube of 4, 4 is an even number. Again, you are doing the cube of 4, means 4 multiplied 3 times. 4 is 16, 16 4 is 64. Again, this is an even number. So what do you see? When you are finding the cube of an even number ka jab aap cube karte hain, then you are getting an even number only. Yes, when you are doing the cube of an even number, you are getting the answer even number. Again, if you are doing the cube of even number, then again you are getting answer as a even number. So what you can conclude there, that if we are doing the cube of an even number, answer will be even number. Now one more thing, when you are doing cube of odd number, then answer is always odd number. Okay, for example, if you are doing one cube means 1 into 1 into 1 and answer will be 1. If you are doing 3, 3 is an odd number. So if you are doing cube of 3, that means 3 into 3 into 3, answer will be 27, which is again an odd number. This means when you are doing cube 1 of an odd number, the answer is also odd. Understood? So you have to remember these two points, that whenever there is a cube of odd number, answer is odd. Whenever there is a cube of even number, answer is even number. Like this also you can write, even number cube, answer is also even. So these two are the key points. Now we will solve this question very easily. If the number is even, its cube will also be even. First number is given in this 216 is an even number. That means ये जो है 216 किसी even number का ही cube होगा. 216 is a number which is coming after cubing some number. So whatever was the number, that is also an even number. जो जिसका भी एक cube है वो भी एक even number ही होगा. That's why this is also an even number. So this will go in this column. For doing such kind of question in which you have to differentiate, better to make two columns. So here already I have drawn two columns. First for even number and second for odd number. So I will put this number into this column. Now next number is 729. Of course this is an odd number. This is an odd number. This means this is the cube of any odd number. So it will go in this column 729. Because this 9 is odd number. इसका मतलब है किसी odd number का ही cube होगा. Because look at this formula, odd number means it will be the cube of odd number. Next number is 3375. Now what do you think? 5 is odd or even? Odd. That means this number is also a cube of any odd number. So it will go in this column 3375. Now next number is 8000. Again see last number number is 0 means even, means it will be a cube of any even numbers 8000 in the year. Okay. Now next is 125. Okay, look, 125, 5 is in odd numbers. Odd number will go in this column because 125 जो है इसका क्यूब होगा किसी odd number का ही क्यूब होगा. So 125 will be in this column. Next is 343. 343, last number is 3, that is odd number. That means this number is a cube of any odd number. So 343 will come in this column. Next number is 4096. 4096. This is even number, of course, so it will go in this column. Now next number is 9261. 9261. Last number is 1. That means it is an odd number. That means it will be a, or it was the cube of any odd number. So it will go in this column. 9261. Okay. So note down this much, and this is question number 6 over. Then in next video we will see question number 7. In this only this much. Hello students. In this video we will see class 8 maths cube and cube roots chapter 4 exercise 4th day and its question number 7. What is saying in question number 7? That find the least number by which 1323 must be multiplied so that the product is become a perfect cube. आपको ये पता लगाना है कि 1323 में कौन सा छोटा नंबर मल्टीप्लाई करें. लीस्ट नंबर मीन्स स्मॉल नंबर, स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर. ऐसा कौन सा छोटा नंबर हम मल्टीप्लाई करें सो दैट दिस नंबर बिकम्स अ परफेक्ट क्यूब. अभी ये नंबर जो है परफेक्ट क्यूब नहीं है, हमें छोटा सा नंबर मल्टीप्लाई करना है. सो व्हाट इज दैट स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर विच वी मल्टीप्लाई टू मेक इट परफेक्ट क्यूब. सो व्हाट वी विल डू फॉर दैट, हमें ये नंबर दिया गया है लाइक 1323. This number is not a perfect cube, they are saying by itself. So what we will do? We will try to find out that how much it is less. इस number को perfect cube बनाने में कितना कम है? We will find out. For that, what we need to find out? Let us see this number is a cube of which number? ये किस number का cube हो सकता है? We have to find out. How we will find? By doing the prime factorization. 1323. Now you see this. Here is an odd number. Here is an odd number. Odd number means this is not divisible by 2. It is divisible by 3. Check whether it is divisible by 3. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 is coming. It means ये पूरा number जो है 3 से divisible है as well as 9 से divisible है. But as a rule of the prime factorization, we are selecting the small number ones. Then we will select 3. 3 4s are 12, 1 is left, 3 4s are 12, again 3 1s are 3. Now 4 4 1 is coming. 4 plus 4 8, 8 plus 1 9, that means again this number is divisible by 3 as well as with 9. We will do it by 3. 3 1s are 3, 1 is left, 3 4s are 12, 2 is left, 3 7s are 21. Again check. 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 7, 12, 12 means 1 plus 2, that is 3. Yes, this number is divisible by 3. 3 4s are 12, 2 is left, 3 9s are 27. Then 49 will go with 7, 7 7s are 49, and then 7 1s are 7. Now this number I can write as 3 into 3 into 3 into 7 into 7. Now you see this is 3 cube, but here I am not getting one more 7. Yes, here I am not getting one more 7. What I can write this as 1, 3, 2, 3. I can write as 3 cube, but I cannot write it as 7 cube. To make it 7 cube, here I need to multiply a number. देखो यहाँ पे 7 cube बनना चाहिए था, so that I can write this as 3 × 7 का होल क्यूब, ऐसा मैं लिख सकूं। लेकिन यहाँ पे 7 क्यूब नहीं बन रहा है, why? Because there is not 3 7, यहाँ पे 3 बार 7 नहीं है। मतलब यहाँ पे 3 बार 7 लाने के लिए हमें इस नंबर में किससे मल्टीप्लाई करना होगा, 7 से। So what is that least number which we multiply here? 7 is the least number. So what you will write? 7 is the least number which we multiply to make 1 3 2 3 a perfect cube. 1 3 2 3 को perfect cube बनाने के लिए हमें एक number multiply करना होगा इसमें, that is a 7, that is the least number. Okay? So here 7 we will multiply. After this no need to write. It is not asking कि आप जो है यहाँ पे 7 cube लिख के multiply करके दिखाओ। It is asking how much you need to multiply. So only 7 you need to multiply. Now it's your choice that you show by multiplying, otherwise leave it, because whatever is asking you in question you can give it there. So here 1 7 is there, 2nd 7 is there, but 3rd 7 is missing. 3rd 7 is missing. So here 3rd 7 is missing. That means you need to multiply this one with 7. I hope ये question आपको समझ में आ गया होगा। और ये क्वेश्चन अगर आपको समझ में आ गया तो हियर क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, सी इट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, इट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 जो है डिफरेंट पैटर्न का है। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 फर्स्ट यू विल डू, फाइंड द लीस्ट नंबर बाय विच 2 7 7 8 3 मस्ट बी मल्टीप्लाइड टू गेट अ परफेक्ट क्यूब। आपको ये क्वेश्चन खुद से करके देखना है, ये क्वेश्चन भी इन द सेम वे होगा। एंड आपको पहले इसका प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन फाइंड करना है, देन यू हैव टू मेक पेयर्स, और उसमें देखना है किसका पेयर इनकम्प्लीट है। जिसका पेयर इनकम्प्लीट होगा दैट नंबर विल बी योर आंसर, एंड हाउ मच इट इज इनकम्प्लीट दैट मस्ट विल बी योर आंसर। अगर एक नंबर नहीं होगा तो 1 नंबर विल बी योर आंसर, इफ 2 नंबर्स आर मिसिंग सो 2 टाइम्स दैट नंबर इज योर आंसर। ओके, सो आई होप यू कैन सॉल्व दैट क्वेश्चन इन दिस वीडियो, ओनली दिस मच। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग द वीडियो। Hello students, in this video we will see class 8 maths cube and cube roots chapter 4 exercise 4 thing, and here we will see question number 9 which I have given as homework in previous video. अगर आपको question number 9 नहीं समझ में आया है या आपसे सही solution नहीं आया है या आपका सही answer नहीं आया है, so here you can see how can you get the correct answer. या फिर आप देख सकते हैं आपने क्या mistake की अपने question में कि आपका answer सही नहीं आया। So here the number is 2 7 7 8 3. 2 7 7 8 3 आपको क्या पता लगाना है, 2 7 7 8 3 को परफेक्ट क्यूब बनाने के लिए आपको इसमें कितना नंबर मल्टीप्लाई करना है। सो व्हाट वी विल डू, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल ट्राई टू फाइंड आउट दैट दिस नंबर कैन बी द क्यूब ऑफ विच नंबर, ये नंबर किस नंबर का क्यूब हो सकता है, हम पहले ये फाइंड करेंगे। सो फॉर दैट वी विल डू प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन। द सिंपल मेथड फॉर दिस इज prime factorization method. So let us do the prime factorization of this 2 7 7 8 3. 2 7 7 8 3. Now you see last one number is odd, that means it is not divisible by 2. It can be divisible by 3. Check whether it is divisible by 3 or not. 2 plus 7 9. 9 plus 7 16. 16 plus 8 24. 24 plus 3 27. 27 means 2 plus 7 9. Yes, that number is divisible by 3. So let us divide it by 3. 3 9s are 27. 3 2s are 6. 3 6s are 18. 3 1s are 3. Again odd number, 9 plus 1 10. 10 plus 8 18. 1 plus 8 9. अगेन इट इज डिविजिबल बाय 3. आप सारे डिजिट्स का सम निकाल के देखिए, अगर वो 3 से डिविजिबल है दैट मीन्स द होल नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 3. 3 3 इज 9. 3 8 इज 24. यह 0 बिल कम, एंड 3 7 इज 21. 3 plus 8, 11, 11 plus 7, 18, again divisible by 3. 3 1 the 3, 0, 3 2 the 6, 3 9 the 27. 9 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 2, 12. Again divisible by 3, 3 3 is a 9. 3 4 is a 12, 3 3 is a 9. Now 3 plus 3, 6. 6 plus 4, 10. Now this is not divisible by 3. And now check, it is not divisible by 5 also. Check with 7. 7 4 is a 38, 7 9 is a 63. 7 7 is a 49. 7 1 is a 7 4 is a 28. 7 9 is a 63.
Okay, check whether this is divisible by 3 or not. 8 plus 5, 13, 13 plus 7, 20,
25, 2 plus 7, 5 is 7. It is not divisible by 3. As here it is 5, so it is divisible by 5. 5 ones are 5. Here 3 is left. 5 sevens are 35. Here nothing is left. 5 ones are 5. Here 2 is left. 5 fives are 25. Again divisible by 5. 5 threes are 15. 2 is left. 5 fours are 20. 1 is left. 5 threes are 15. Now 3 43 is left. This 43 can be divisible by 7. 7 fours are 28. 6 is left. 7 nines are 63. 7 sevens are 49. And 7 ones are 7. So look here this must be a pair of 3, but I am not getting a pair of 3. Here this must be a pair of 5, but here again I am not getting a pair of 3, 5. Here it is a pair of 3, 7. So what I can write for 7, 7, 1, 7, 5, I can write for this as 7, 7, 1, 7, 5. I can write as 3 into 3 into 5 into 5 into 7 into 7 into 7. So here this can be written as 3 square, 5 square and 7 cube. 7 cube I am getting, but I am not getting 5 cube and I am not getting 3 cube. That means 3 into 5, that means 15. I need to multiply 15 with this number. Now, look here, 3 ka 2 numbers here. 3 ka 2 numbers here. Jabki yahan pe aisa hona chahiye 3 into 3 into 3. So how much 3 is missing? 1 3 is missing. यहाँ पे कैसा होना चाहिए था, यहाँ पे होना चाहिए था 5 into 5 into 5. Here also 1 5 is missing. Total how much is missing? 3 into 5 is missing. How much is missing? 3 into 5 is missing. That means 15 is missing. So what we will write our answer? That 15 is the smallest number which when multiplied, we will get a perfect 2. We will get a perfect 2. So your answer is 15. Okay, in this video only this much. Rest portion we will see in the next video. Hello students, in this video we will see class 8 maths cube and cube roots chapter 4 exercise 4a. In previous video we have seen up to question number 9 and in that we have seen similar type of question. Here it is again a similar type of question in which question number 8 and question number 10 from exercise 4a. These two are similar types, that's why I have taken them together. Now question number 8, what is saying in question number 8? First of all, you need to understand the question. Pehle aap question samjho, so that aap usko easily solve kar sako. Find the smallest number by which 8, 7, 6, 8 must be divided so that the question is a perfect cube. Aapko ek chota number pata lagana hai, jisse jab aap is number ko divide karein, so whatever question is coming, that question is a perfect cube. ठीक है, that means this is not a perfect cube. ये जो 8, 7, 6, 8 नंबर आपको दिया गया है, this is not a perfect cube. That means you have to find out that this can be the perfect cube of which number. आपको ये पता लगाना है कि ये नंबर किस नंबर का perfect cube हो सकता था. For that we have a simple method. Find out the prime factors of this number. 8, 7, 6, 8. In finding out the prime factorization, don't do any mistake while writing the number. Question पे जो number दिया है, आप इसको देखें कितने time कि आपने वही number लिखा है या नहीं. Otherwise, it can be problem. As it is even number, so it is divisible by 2. We will select 2. 2 2 2 4 is 8, 2 3 is 6, 1 is left, 2 8 is 16, nothing is left, 2 4 is 8. Again 2 2 is 4, 2 1 is 2, 1 is left, 2 9 is 18, 2 2 is 4. Again 2 1 is 2, here one time it cannot go. 2 1 is 2, 1 को मैं 2 से डिवाइड नहीं कर सकती, I need to select this 9 also. So here I will write 9, I will write 0, then I will select this 9 also. Then 2, 9 is 18 and here 1 is left, 2, 6 is 12. Then again even number 2, 5 is 10, 2, 4 is 8, 2, 8 is 16. 2, 2 is 4, 2, 7 is 14 and then 2, 4 is 8. Then 2, 1 is 2, 2, 3 is 6, 2, 7 is 14. Now 137. See, 137 is an odd number. 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 3, 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 7, 11, 11 again, 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1 I am reading. 2, which is saying that it is not divisible by 3. It is not divisible by 2, it is not divisible by 3, and so many numbers are there, you can find out that this number is divisible by this number. So from my side, this number is not divisible by any number, this is a prime number, so it will go only by its table. 137 times 137 times 137. So here this I can write as 8768 is equal to 137 से अगर इस नंबर को डिवाइड कर दें, then you see this number will become whatever quotient will come, that number will become a perfect 2. If 137 will not be there, you see both the numbers are 2. So we will get a perfect 2 number. Okay, so here we will divide this number with 137. हम इस नंबर को 137 से डिवाइड करेंगे, ठीक है? So that this number becomes a perfect 2. देखो यहाँ से 137 जब हम हटा दे रहे हैं, तो ये जो number है, इस number से 137 हट जाएगा, and only cube numbers we are having. So what is that number? 137 is the number by which 8768 must be divided so that quotient become a perfect 2. So in the same way you have to solve this question also, question number 10. Find the least number, least and smallest both are same, both are having same meaning, chota. Sabse chota, least means also sabse chota, smallest means also sabse chota. Find the least number which when 8640 must be divided so that whatever you are getting that is a perfect 2 number. So again what you will do? You will do prime factorization like this. Whatever is not becoming as pair of 3 number, jiska 3 pairs nahi mil raha hai, hum usi number se us 8640 ko divide karenge. That will be your answer and you have to write your answer in statement form.
बिकॉज द क्वेश्चन इज आस्किंग इन स्टेटमेंट फॉर्म. अगर आप ये स्टेटमेंट नहीं लिखते हैं इसके लिए आपका एक मार्क्स रिजर्व रहता है. अगर आप स्टेटमेंट आंसर नहीं देते हैं तो आपको वन मार्क्स कट हो जाता है. सो ट्राई दैट क्वेश्चन बाय योरसेल्फ. ओके इन दिस वीडियो ओनली दिस मच. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग द वीडियो. सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन लास्ट वीडियो आई हैव गिवन यू दिस क्वेश्चन एज अ होमवर्क. अगर आपसे ये क्वेश्चन सॉल्व नहीं हुआ है सो हियर इन दिस वीडियो लुक एट द सॉल्यूशन एंड फाइंड आउट वेयर यू हैव डन द मिस्टेक. क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, फाइंड द लीस्ट नंबर बाय विच 8640 मस्ट बी डिवाइडेड. आपको सबसे छोटा नंबर फाइंड करना है जिसे हम 8640 को डिवाइड करें. और जब हम उसे डिवाइड करें तो जो क्वेश्चन आएगा दैट विल बी अ परफेक्ट टू. सो फर्स्ट थिंग वी नीड टू डू दैट thing we need to do the prime factorization of 8640. Now look here, 0 means it is even number, that means it will be divisible by 2. So 2 how many times? 2 4s are 8, 2 3s are 6, 2 2s are 4 and 0. Again 8 and 0 means divisible by 2 only. Okay? 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2, 2 6s are 12 and 0. Again even number means divisible by 2. So here 2 1s are 2. बच्चे मिस्टेक करते हैं यही कि यहाँ पे 1 की जगह 16 तो सेलेक्ट कर लेते हैं बट यहाँ 0 लिखना भूल जाते हैं. यह दिस 0 ड्यू टू विच देयर क्वेश्चन इज रॉन्ग, देयर आंसर इज नॉट कमिंग. एंड हियर अगेन नाउ इट इज 16, 2 8 इज 16 एंड 0. नाउ अगेन 0 मींस इवन नंबर डिविजिबल बाय 2. 2 5 इज 10, 2 4 इज 8 एंड 0 अगेन इवन नंबर डिविजिबल बाय 10 डिविजिबल बाय 2. 2 2s are 4, 2 7s are 14 and 0, again even number. 2 1s are 2, 2 3s are 6, 2 5s are 10, 135 is coming. Now it is odd number, not divisible by 2, check whether it is divisible by 3 or not. 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 1, 4 plus 5, 9, yes it is divisible by 3, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15. Then again 4 plus 5, 9. Yes, it is divisible by 3. 3, 1s are 3. 3, 5s are 15. Again, see, it is divisible by 3. 3, 5s are 15. Again, it is divisible by 5, 2, 3, 5, 1s are 5. So what I can do? I can write this as 8, 6, 4, 0. I can write as 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 5. Look here, I am getting a pair of this, pair of this also, a pair of this also, but I am not getting pair of 3 number for this 5. 2 cube, here again 2 cube, but here 3 cube, but here for 5. There is no clue. अगर हम ये 5 यहाँ से हटा दें, that means अगर हम इस नंबर को डिवाइड कर दें 5 से, our number will become a perfect cube. So what is that smallest number? 5 is the smallest number. 5 is the smallest number. Smallest number by which 8640 must be divided so that it become a perfect cube. Okay, so this much is your answer. Don't forget to write the statement answer. Statement answer भी आपका 1 mark से reserve करता है. Okay, in this video only this much. Thank you for watching the video. If you wish to look the more video, then do subscribe to my channel so that you can get the notification. Thank you.